Thank you, David. The mystery of the last puck took center stage just after the Jets' final game of the season, and Puckgate was solved quickly. The culprit, Wayne Gretzky, who originally denied the crime but eventually pled guilty. The great one will send the puck back to the Jets through his agent, and just as well, because as Inside Edition would say, it has been caught on tape. Let's go to the video. Late in the game, it is now over. Watch in the corner right of your screen. Look at that. Yeah, he's got the puck right from Carey Fraser. And what do you think he said? Let's slow it down. I got the puck. Yes, we have caught Wayne Gretzky on tape. Yes, it has come to that here at CKND. And the team, well...
Another mystery solved by our crack report.
Yeah, it has nothing to do with money, though, I don't think. It's just a case where he wants to save it and have memorabilia. And I hope that he sends the right one, but we'll never know.
How can you prove that?
Yeah, I don't think you can.